Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, method number 1, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open. Okay, you can see here Windows update option is showing. Just click on it and make sure your Windows is up to date. If Windows update pending in your PC, please download and install Windows and Windows is up to date. Okay, you can see here and close the setting. Method number 2, right click on Steam app and click on property. Okay, go to compatibility tab and uncheck this box. Run this program in compatibility mode and make sure uncheck this box. Okay, and click apply and click okay. Okay, and restart your PC. Open Call of Duty game. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Call of Duty error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.